Hello everyone, today we will discuss about the topic virus. So let's start with this topic. They are very small in size, or you can say tiny organism on the world. They reproduce only when they are inside the host body, or you can say when they are outside the host body, they are said to be non-living. But when they are inside the host body, they said to be living or starting reproducing themselves. That's why they said to be borderline between living and non-living. Their size varies from 0.015 micrometers. They are seen only with a special type of microscope known as electron microscope, and they do not have a cellular structure but have a genetic material like DNA. When they are outside the host body, they also can be in the crystallized form. They have different shapes, which can be cuboidal, spherical, conical, geometrical, or it can affect anything which is living or present on the earth. Let's discuss some of the example of virus.
Hello everyone, I am Toshita Jainwal of class 8C of Rashtriya Shakti Vidyalaya, and today I am going to do the odd integrated activity of science, and in this video I am going to give you some important and interesting information about viruses. Viruses are also a type of microorganisms, but they are the smallest of all the microorganisms. They are also considered as the borderline between living and non-living, as they act completely inactive outside the host body, but when they enter the host, they reproduce very, very fast. Some examples of viruses are HIV virus, COVID-19, and polio virus.
Thank you.